No jest ta episka chwila. Wszyscy oglądający to później pewnie czekają zręcznik bardzo po obejrzeniu ostatniego. Tak jest, pojawia się już teraz archiwum kolejnej części. Wchodzimy do portalu, teleportujemy się do Instytutu i walczymy o przetrwanie ludzkości. Sean, nadchodzę. Cześć Ziemniak, idziemy do Instytutu. Nice, poziom. Gdzie jesteśmy w ogóle? Jakieś dziwne miejsce. Ja bym od razu wziął, kurde, jakąś broń. Czy tu się zdaje, że jest bezpiecznie, nie? Tak. Czysto teoretycznie. Kurwa, co ja tu robię? Gdzie ja jestem w ogóle? Jestem w tych ruinach? Będę wierzył, ja jestem łatwowierny, uwierzę im. Uwierzę im. I dlaczego mówisz, że no coś mnie mówić? Proszę cię, proszę cię. Bez spoilerów takich dużych, kurde. Myślałem, że przez całą grę będę ich po prostu wyrzynał. Dlaczego nie poszedł ze mną Nick? Nick. Dajcie moje dziecko, skurwysyny. Okej, no problem. Nice. Ojciec, kurde. A ja mi już tatynek. O mój Boże, jesteśmy. Ja im wierzę, ja im wierzę. On ma fajny głos, uwierzę mu. Oj, tato, jak ja ci wierzę. Niestabilnie jest, bo wasi żołnierze strzelają wszędzie, kurde. Dla co syna? Co syna? Dla mojego syna? Konrad, dzięki za miłe słowa. Siemanko. Jaka mojego syna? Nie mam syna. O kurwa, to jest mój syn. To jest mój syn! Mój syn! Fuck! Nice! Dobra, mogę go zabić? Znaczy, nie w sensie, że syna, tylko tego ojca. Chciałem zrobić. Mam jechać dalej? Ojcze, gdzie jesteś? Tatynek, gdzie poszedłeś? To gdzie mam iść? Tatynek. Tatynek, powiedz mi, gdzie mam iść? Jakaś beka w ogóle, komedia jakaś totalna. Nie miałem tam być, czy co? Co z tym tatynkiem? Jerzy, no trochę portala tak, ale portal był bardziej taki jasny. Tu jest ten metal, jest taki srebrny, a w portalu wszystko było takie bardziej białe mimo wszystko. A ja mam z nim pogadać. A mogę przez ścianę z nim pogadać?
Sean, are you okay? You're not hurt, are you?
What's going on? Father? Father!
Shh, shh, shh. It'll be okay, Sean. I'm here now.
I don't know you. Go away! Father! Father, help me! There's someone here! Help me!
Please, Sean! I'm your father! Talk to me! Just open the door!
Father? Father, help me! He's trying to take me! Father? Father, help me!
To jest pieprzony syntek pewnie, co?
Sean. S9 to...
An enemy may be utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Ja ogólnie ten... Musiałem się wyżyć. Rozumiecie mnie, nie? Nie zrobiłem tego na poważnie, chciałem po prostu zapierdolić za to, co on zrobił.
S923, recall code Cirrus.
No wiedziałem, że to jest pierdolony robot.
The child's responses were not at all what I anticipated. He's a prototype, you understand. We're only just now beginning to explore the effects of extreme emotional stimuli.
Please. Ja pierdolę.
I recognize that you are emotional and that your journey here.
Zrobili z Shona.
Let's start anew. I am Father. Welcome to the Institute.
Give me Sean, the real Sean. Right now!
I know. I know. You've gone to such lengths to find him.
I'll make this very simple. Where is my son?
He's here. In the Institute. Closer than you think. But I need you to realize that this situation is far more complicated.
Mi to śmierdzi, że to jest mój syn, kurwa, że ten ojciec jest moim synem. Mówiłem wam na początku gry, że to byłoby beka, gdyby ojciec był starszy niż ja.
It's good to finally meet you after all this time. It's me.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What? 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 How you do that? O mój Boże. O fuck. O.
How is that even possible?
I know this is a lot to take in. In the vault, you had no concept of the passage of time. You were released from your pod and went searching.
No i tak jak mówiłem, że po prostu ten syn był wyciągnięty wcześniej.
But then you learned that your son was no longer an infant. But a 10-year-old boy. You believed that 10 years had passed. Is it really so hard to accept that it was not 10, but 60 years? That is the reality. And here I am. Raised by the Institute. And now its leader.
O kurwa, synek. Synek, co ci się popierdoliło na ryju? Chodź ze mną, dawaj, ten, chodź na barana. Będzie dobrze.
Right, wrong, irrelevant. It was necessary. The Institute believed humanity's future depended on it. At that time, the year 2227, The Institute had made great strides in synth production, but it was never enough. Scientific curiosity and the goal of perfection drove them ever onward. What they wanted was the perfect machine. So they followed the best example thus far. The human being, walking, talking, fully articulate, capable of anything.
Jap. Cześć Karol, patrz co tu się dzieje Karol. Jeżeli nie byłeś wcześniej, pamiętaj, żeby obejrzeć po live'ie archiwum, które będzie się pojawiało systematycznie dzisiaj, przez cały dzień, bo dzieje się dużo, 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 dużo się dzieje.
I hope you're not too overwhelmed.
So the weird science experiments needed specimens. That's why they took you.
In a manner of speaking, yes. The Institute endeavored to create synthetic organics. The most logical starting point, of course, was human DNA. Plenty of that was available, of course. But it had all become corrupted. In this wasteland, radiation affected everyone. Even in their attempts to shield themselves from the world above, members of the Institute had been exposed. Another source was necessary. But then the Institute found me, after discovering records from Vault 111. An infant, frozen in time, protected from the radiation-induced mutations that had crept into every other human cell in the Commonwealth. I was exactly what they needed. And so it was my DNA that became the basis of the synthetic organics used to create every human-like synth you see today. I am their father. Through science, we are family. The synths, me, and you.
And you've been down here the whole time?
I have, yes. I know you must have questions. Please, anything I can do to help you understand.
Kacper, dzisiaj będę na Skype'a najpewniej. Karol, jeżeli twoja karta graficzna nie ma 2 GB pamięci, to nawet nie ma podejścia do tej gry. Powinno być 3.
Kellogg. He worked for you?
Kellogg. He was an Institute asset long before I arrived here. It wasn't until I became director that I learned of all the things he'd done. What kind of man he was.
You knew the man was a psychopath, but you used him anyway?
Would you have preferred that I turned him loose on the Commonwealth? At least keeping him on a short leash kept the collateral damage to a minimum. The Institute took advantage of Kellogg's vicious nature. I will freely admit that. Institute technology prolonged his life, and his usefulness far beyond any normal human lifespan. He never failed the Institute, but his cruelty became more apparent with every completed objective. I won't lie. It's no coincidence your path crossed his. It seemed a fitting way to allow you, us, to have some amount of revenge. What else can I say to ease your mind?
Ogólnie to Maciek, w tej grze trzeba było osiągnąć, no trzeba było odnaleźć syna, ale okazuje się, że syn jest prawdopodobnie starszy ode mnie. Fuck. No wiem właśnie ziemniak, że pewnie go uczono w tego wszystkiego.
What happened to her was, I've gone over the records of the incident, of course. It seems her death was an unfortunate bit of collateral damage.
Collateral damage? Is that all she was to you?
I forget that it's been such a short time for you. I don't have any direct memories. And I've had my entire life to cope with the loss. Has it always been easy? Of course not. But I've done my best to move on and live my life. For many years, I never questioned who my parents were. I accepted my situation, and that was that. With old age comes regret, and asking what if more often. But what matters now is that you and I have a chance to begin again. What else can I say to ease your mind?
So you're in charge of the Institute?
I am the acting director, yes. I spent decades working to reach this point. It's a responsibility I take very seriously. The Institute. It's important. It really is humanity's best hope for the future, no matter what those above ground might think of us.
But, Director? Why you?
I was the most qualified for the position. Obviously. I've lived my life within these walls, dedicated to science like every other member of the Institute. My hard work has paid off. Ultimately, the Commonwealth has nothing to fear from us. Whatever you've seen or heard, I know I can convince you of that. Just give me time. I know there's more for us to discuss, but the Institute is on the verge of some important breakthroughs. Your presence would be appreciated as we approach them. I've been a part of something amazing here. I've helped to build a life for myself and the people of the Institute. And now, after all these years, you have an opportunity to help with that. Doesn't that intrigue you? Isn't that what you want?
Ja pierdziel, jaki psychol.
You want me to stay here? In the Institute?
Yes. That is what I propose. Is it so hard to imagine? The Institute can provide a better life than anything above ground. You've been in the Commonwealth. You've seen what it's like. I assure you that you are better off with us.
Your Institute has done some horrible things.
Yes, well. The world is not what it used to be. What about the people you've aided in order to get here? What atrocities have they committed? The Brotherhood of Steel. They believe they're the only ones fit to control technology and destroy anyone who opposes them. And you would side with them. None have any true claim to nobility in this world. Those days are gone. But we are not the monsters we have been cast as. I simply ask that you give the Institute, me, a chance. A chance to show you what I've been telling you. We really do have humanity's best interest at heart. Will you take that chance?
I just don't know.
Just give it time. Give the Institute a chance. The Institute is now your home as much as it is mine. Please take some time, get to know it. Meet the people you'll be working with. You'll want to introduce yourself to the division heads. Dr. Fillmore in facilities. Dr. Ayo in SRB. Dr. Holdren in bioscience. And finally, Dr. Lee in advanced systems. They've all been notified of your arrival, of course. Meet them. And then we'll discuss what comes next.
Dobra, czyli tak, mam przekonać tą babkę, że ma przyjść do mnie i mam też wziąć te serum pieprzone dla tego mięśniaka. Dobra, no problem, mates. Mogę wszystko kraść, tak? Piękne, po prostu podoba mi się to miejsce. Macie jakieś steampaki może na miejscu? O Jezu, prysznic, ale beka. Jezu, wszedłem do toalety przypadkiem, nieważne. Dziękuję Maciek za słupka. Trzymaj się, siąko. Kasper, ale nie chcę się zgodzić. Oczywiście, że zrobię save'a przed tym. Ale no, prawda jest taka, że ja nie chcę tu zostawać. No tak samo ziemniak, jak pomyślałem, że on nie jest w stanie powiedzieć, czy tam jest dobrze, czy źle, bo on tam nie był, on wie tylko teorię. On sam mówi o tym, że Oni na ostatnio mówią źle, a tak naprawdę to jest dobrze. A sam mówi źle o miejscu, którego nigdy nie spotkał. Totalny paradoks. W ogóle to działa miś. O, cześć. Sprawdźmy, czy mam misję, bo zaznaczane wszystkie. Która to była misja dla tego? Dzięki Mateusz za słupka. Cześć, witam w ogóle. Powiedz mi, jaka to była misja? Powiedzcie może najlepiej. Która była misja, żeby wziąć ten lek dla pana lekarza? Kurwa, mówią dwa głosy naraz, ja skończcie to robić. Jasne i ciasne, chyba zapieprzę zaraz. To wkurza. Wiktor, jaki napalony. Za każdym razem, kiedy mówi się o dzieciach, to znaczy o ten kobietach zawsze, że chciałbyś coś tam z nimi robić i...
I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much. I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that
time? Co ciekawe, syn.
I just wanted to find my son and keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be. Now, I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division, and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly. We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
No siema, Wiktor. Wiem jak, spokojnie. Na razie nie będę nikogo lał. Na razie muszę przywitać się wszystkimi.
I'm just looking around.
I see. Well, please do mind what you touch. Sensitive equipment here. Not like topside. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.
Who built this place originally? Has it been here long?
The construction of the Institute is the work of generations of scientists. The original survivors of the war, our progenitors, took refuge in the basement of the old Commonwealth Institute of Technology. Over time, their sons and daughters dug deeper into the earth and built increasingly sophisticated habitats and laboratories. It's a process that's still going on today. Even now, we're digging out tunnels for new facilities and infrastructure. Just think what this place will look like 100 years from now. I hope I'm there to see it.
Za 100 lat i dożyjesz? Mam nadzieję, że nie, babko. To jest trochę chore, jak miałabyś dożyć 100 lat jeszcze. Nie, mi to wygląda na obóz pracy normalnie. To jest taki obóz pracy. Wszyscy niby się cieszą, ale wszyscy pracują. Okropne. Trochę patologiem powiedział.
At this point, she's just doing it for fun.
Safety first. Remember that.
Z kim miałam pogadać? A z kimś tutaj.
Excuse me, Dr. Lee?
Oh, it's you. You're not authorized to be here.
Well, that was productive.
I wasn't aware that I needed authorization.
Father may have given you the keys to the castle, but this is still my laboratory. If you plan to stay down here with us,
Wiesz co, masz pecha trochę, bo ty tutaj nie zostajesz.
No getting rid of you, is there? You're obviously here for a reason, and you've already spoiled my experiment, so you might as well spit it out.
Let's just say that you've regained the attention of a certain group that I represent.
Stop beating around the bush. It's obvious that you're from the Brotherhood of Steel. I knew it was just a matter of time before your people would track me down. I've been looking over my shoulder for almost a decade, waiting for them to send someone like you to kill me.
Nie, nie chcę cię zabić, spokojnie.
I'm only here with good intentions. You have my word.
You're giving me your word, even though we just met? Fine. Since Father trusts you, I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt. I might not agree with everything he says, but I know he'd never allow harm to come my way. Say what you came here to say, and then leave me alone. You'd think being surrounded by cutting-edge laboratory equipment and some of the greatest minds the world's ever known would be enough. Only problem is the lack of transparency. I don't think we get the full story on everything that occurs down here. What does that have to do with why we're talking?
You're wasting your time working for the Institute.
Oh, wait a second. You're asking me to rejoin them, aren't you? Why the hell would they want me back?
The Brotherhood valued your presence, and we'd like you to come back.
Well, how sweet of them. Tell me something. Why would I possibly want
to... Jak nie mam pojęcia, czy to jest Lee, ale skojarzyła mi się właśnie.
What reason would I have to throw away everything I've accomplished here?
Father trusts me, and so should you.
He trusts you because you're family. I'm not. I can't just take your word for it. I need more than that.
The Brotherhood has always been straight with you.
I am getting a bit tired of all the secrets around here. Sometimes I feel like Father isn't being straight with me. Like there are things I'm not supposed to know about. I don't like that. But still, how can I turn my back on all of this?
Your work could be instrumental in freeing the Commonwealth.
You really know how to push my buttons, don't you? You know, I never understood why the Institute was so damn selfish. All those innocent people up there, dying. And here I am, surrounded by technology that could make their lives better. Yet we hide down here and insulate ourselves from everything and everyone. It's not right. It's not right. I'll make
Racja,
my way
przekonałem
back to the Brotherhood. But I'm going to have to do it on my own. I can't take any chances being seen with you. Tell whoever sent you that they've just regained the services of Dr.
Mason Lee.
Appearances? Let me see that pit boy of yours. I've been told to install a courser chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, handy is something of an understatement. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you. Speaking
Czyli
of,
jednak...
I trust our discussion will remain between the two of us. Now, I need to get back to work, and I'm sure you have other things.
Czyli on jednak takie ma do ojca, czyli do mnie jakieś takie zaufanie, mimo że znamy się niby całe życie, a jednak chyba nie. Prawda jest taka, że muszę się znaleźć serum. Gdzie była misja dla serum? Jak ja mam to wykonać? Ja bym chciał temu gościowi przynieść te serum i jakoś tak podziękować za to, że... Jakoś tak... No jednak pomógł mi ten doktorek, dostałem się tutaj. Też chciałbym mu pomóc jakoś. Łowczy, aha. No to tak dziwnie wygląda. Wygląda jakby taki osadnik zwykły przyszedł.
It's an honor to meet you, sir. Maybe I should take your courses with me.
Pardon me, sir.
Please don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
You going soft on me, Alana? My methods get results, and they will this time as well. You'll see.
Aha, jakieś rezultaty. Pokłócili się czyżby? Serum? Znalazłem jakieś serum. To było to? Czy ja zebrałem właśnie to coś, co było serum? Ekwipunek różności. Czy ja byłem w domu Kelloga w ogóle? Może bym tam poszedł kiedyś? Gdziekolwiek to jest. Chyba nie zebrałem tego, co miałem zebrać. Ogniwo fuzyjne.
Even worse, we got a lot of smart guys with fragile egos. Anyway, we'll figure it out. It was good to meet you.
Hi, Doc.
So, here you are. Justin Ayo, acting director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future. Despite your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
Why? Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider. The first outsider to be allowed access to the Institute in quite a long time, in fact. There's little precedent for this situation, so it's only natural to take extra precautions, It's nothing personal, I assure you. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the Synth Retention Bureau. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
Why would synths want to escape?
Synths do not want. They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation. Our main instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly trained in combat.
Co on mnie przepycha?
In a word, our coursers are relentless. But I gather you know all this, since you've encountered one already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
I hate to break it to you, but your courser wasn't all that tough.
Ogólnie to się zbugował.
It's rare, but faults can occur from time to time. I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. As if we don't have enough problems. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Ojej, zahaczyłem mikrofon. Shit. Dobra, idę dalej. Musiałbym teraz dostać się do tej... No co ja mam zrobić z tymi... z tym serum? Gdzie ja mam to znaleźć? Serum, gdzie jesteś? Serum... O, bo Bioscience. Tu będzie serum. Tu będzie serum. Dobra. Dobra. Ukradnijmy wszystko, jakieś serum może. Wiesz co, Wiktor, opłaca się sprzedać raczej, bo zapewne ten komputer do niczego nie służy. A 150 zł to 150 zł. No chyba, że jest potrzebne czegoś, to inna sprawa. Muszę jakoś te serum ogarnąć. Serum, kic, kic, kic. Serum, kić. Wow, jakie stare sprzęty. Ciekawe. Mhm. Okej, Wiktor, siema, no. No ten zamek nie wygląda jak ten, który jest w tej grze. Aha. Ja właśnie zwinąłem wszystko, co mieli w składziku? Ale beka. Dzień jak co dzień. Za laserowymi drzwiami tam, mówisz? Też bym tak to nazwał w sumie. Też bym tam szukał w sensie. Dobra, idę tam. Pierdolę się, to co mi zrobią. Jestem synem, kurwa, szefa. Nie synem, ojcem jestem szefa, kurwa. Jestem ojcem, ale synem... Ojcem ojca, ale synem będąc osobą, która tu mieszka. Chyba. Trochę pojebane.
Synth generation is just amazing. Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Doctor.
Welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holdren, head of the Bioscience Division. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. It's truly amazing.
Like what?
I was just about to explain that. As the name implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
Are synths too?
They are indeed. Judging by your reaction, we've done a good job making them seem lifelike.
Ja ich nie widziałem, gdzie oni są niby.
Early stages, but the prospects are very exciting. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is. But I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm not sure. Right now, I'm just trying to keep an open mind.
It's a big decision, I know. But it's also a rare and important opportunity. No need to rush to judgment. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or, if you prefer, I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
Zdecydowanie, Mateusz, twój kolega może słusznie myśleć, że ta gra jest do dupy, bo to zależy od tego, czego człowiek oczekuje. Dla mnie ta gra to miała być przygoda, którą już znam, tak jak każdy inny Fallout. Miał być po prostu grą, której ma elementy RPG, ale skupia się na eksploracji, poznawaniu świata, historii itp. itd. Więc po prostu, jak dla mnie gra jest świetna, ale rozumiem ludziom, którym nie przypadnie do gustu. Ta gra może mieć takie sprzeczne reakcje. Cześć Kasper, cześć. Dobra, idzie, ja mogę tą strzygawkę mieć niby. No chyba nie mam tego serum. Dobra, idę się wpierdolić gdzieś. Dobra.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Cool.
No way I'm cracking this.
Jak tam wejść? Musisz mi coś więcej pokazać.
You mentioned medical care. I might need that from time to time.
In that case, you'll want to introduce yourself to Dr. Dean Volkert. He's our top biologist and also serves as the Institute's resident physician. Dr. Volkert works in the infirmary. Just pay him a visit whenever you need to. You won't find better medical care anywhere else in the Commonwealth. I'll promise you that.
Okej, gościu, okej, dobra. Teraz mi powiedz, jak mam te serum zdobyć. Kacper, gram na Ultra. Z wyłączonym antialiasingiem i bez filtrowania tekstur. No to już nie ma sprawy. Odpowiadam zawsze na pytania. No chyba, że są totalnie głupie, no to wtedy mówię, że są głupie i wtedy nie odpowiadam, ale zazwyczaj odpowiadam. Znaczy pomysł, jak znaleźć ten dostęp do tego serum? Pójdę do doktorka. Może mi coś pomoże.
There might be. Tell you what, you get settled in and check back with me later. I'll see what I can find out.
Dobra. Tu był jakiś drugi gość, gdzie on poszedł. No, muszę ten szpital znaleźć.
Hey, doc.
Yes, yes, I'm sure that whatever you have to say is very interesting, but now simply isn't a good time.
Sorry to bother you, then.
Mm-hmm, goodbye.
The latest synth generation is just amazing. Furwasz mi, gościu.
Director Holdren seems very taken with you.
Ty, mów do mnie.
Please resist any urge you might feel to eat the specimens in the hydroponic garden.
Jaki cham w ogóle.
Most men lack the patience to observe and document plant growth.
Kurwa, nie chcę z nim gadać, ten gościu. Dobra, zapis. A teraz będziesz chciał ze mną gadać? Teraz? Ty, nikt nie zauważył tego? Okej. Okay. Mhm, dobra. Oj. Czemu nic się nie stało, tak? Jeden mniej, ale i tak dużo macie tych ludzi, tak? Dobra. Spoko. Ja sobie tu go położę, niech sobie leży, chłopak. Dobra. Okej, chyba mogę to zapisać, to chyba nic się nie stało ogólnie. Zajebałem tylko jedną osobę, więc luz. Mhm. Ja bym chciał się tam dostać, cholera jasno. Ech. Nick, gdzie jesteś? Muszę przyjść tu z Nickem. Jak przyjdę tu z Nickem, to on mi to zhakuje sam. Dobra, musimy ogarnąć pewne informacje i będziemy powoli zbliżać się do końca live'a, mi się wydaje coś. Ale natychmiast muszę zająć się tym serum, bo cholera, no muszę te serum ogarnąć. Obiecałem temu czemuś, że znajdę mu serum, to muszę znaleźć. Ziemniak, wiesz, nie chcę ich na razie wybijać. Czemu musi być możliwość odkrycia tego bez zabijania wszystkich leci? Prawdopodobnie. Aha. Już nie umarłem jeszcze, wow. No kurwa, gdzie są te lekarze? Muszę mi powiedzieć. Halo, lekarze. Terminal, tylko ja tego nie schakuję, bo nie mam umiejętności na hakowanie. Ja pierdzielę, no gdzieś tutaj muszą być. Jakaś patologia. Też nawet mają jakieś balkoniki, kurde, w szpitalu. Ale beka. No gdzie to jest? A to jest opuść instytut, a to jest użyj... Ja chcę użyć, kurde, nie chcę wychodzić stąd, ja chcę coś użyć. Mówisz, że ten blondynek musimy mieć to? No nie wiem, nie wiem. Nie wiem, za bardzo. Gdzie ja wszedłem? Nie miałem iść, cholera jasna. Dobra, tak czy siak tu będę kończył ten live. Będziemy chyba wracali pewnie jakoś około jutro. To coś jutro pewnie. Około 16 myślę. Może troszeczkę później, 16.30, może 17 troszeczkę. Troszeczkę może się, może być troszeczkę obsówki, bo nie do końca wiem, o której wrócę do domu. Tak czy siak serdecznie dziękuję za to, że byliście, no i zapraszam Was na kolejne live'y. Jeżeli ktoś tu jest po raz pierwszy, to polecam zostawić subskrypcję. No. Dziękuję bardzo. Wyłączamy grę. No i cześć.